Play find the kitty. Let's play my baby. Let's find the kitty. All I see are little paws. Sorry, folks. I love my babies. I love them. Sorry, every time I got a movie on, and that's Will Smith using that language. I'm shocked. I'll lower that. I'm so sorry. All right, I paused my TV. That was just dumb. I always have... I don't watch television. That's an app. I always have apps on. I don't like the news. You know, I don't like what's going on in the world today, so I am trying to be love, and I am trying to be light, and that's the message. Be love, be light, be kind. That's it. Nothing else. All paths lead to enlightenment, if that's, you know... Even if they're bad and they bring you to the greater good, that's all it is. That's what I'm talking about. And here we go. I was just wanting to film my cats and my love and my heart. And we have friends. Again, I said Dinamio. And it is 9:29. Mr. Beautiful Kitty that was sitting in the sink today, he's... That's him. That's him sleeping right there. And I, of course, doing my cleaning and my laundry, so Soul has to be under the blankie. He was under the futons, all three mattresses, or two of them anyway. I have three futon mattresses stuck together. And my bedroom is like Antarctica, because this is a brick loft. As you see, there's brick everywhere. And it's been like 30 below with wind chill, if not colder. Comes right through the brick, right? That's why I have all this stuff up, and that's why my tree, well, I love my tree. That's why it's not down. But I might even keep it up right through my kid's birthday, which is February. It's too cold to not have stuff against the windows. And I believe too expensive. See that flashlight up above the TV? To have somebody put plastic all over everything. It's expensive. And then what if it's a 70-degree day? Because it is New England, and it can happen. And I want to open a window, and I can't. So that's that. Okay. And, again, it's through my pain, my illnesses, my diseases, my hospitalizations, my mini strokes, my surgery on my carotid artery, Graves' disease, thyroidectomy, six kinds of wrong with my back, says my rheumatologist, the arthritis, my hands. Today is a challenge. Praying extra hard because the fingers, they just won't bend, and I'm just praying for healing. And I think that's why I got green orbs this morning, which I filmed, and I also have done screenshots, which I didn't realize I could do that while I'm filming. I could have just, here we go, baby's up. What are we watching, honey? I wasn't going to film this early. I was going to do another round of Ganyo, but today is Sunday, and yeah, we all know Sunday is the Lord's Day. And in my book... So I've said my prayers, and I don't know, for some reason, I think I'm just busier on a Sunday. I heard it too, baby, that's the wind. And it's something just flew past the cat. If I keep doing this, I'm bound to catch something, right? I will wind up deleting, oh, I got that too, that just flew by. Didn't even know I could do that. And they're up here too. If I keep doing that, I should get tons of screenshots of something flying instead of watching a movie and trying to catch it. Because that's difficult. I have to stop it, go back to the second, and then... And he's looking down. We know what that means. What we're looking at, baby. Same spot. That's all the catnip. Yeah, the cats are real happy today. Hi, baby. Is that Mama's nap? And I don't even think I have... Yes, I do. And of course, and they were on me this morning. I woke up with these green and purple ones all over me. And that's me praying for healing. Green is a healing color and purple is wisdom. I pray for that all the time. So that I can be enlightened and ascend back to the creator of love and light. See that? I should have caught that one. That was beautiful. That is just so beautiful. He's watching. Hey, baby. Love when they come up to the camera. Hi. So what? Hi, baby. Love when they come. I'm just going to have to screenshot that one again. I'm at 4 minutes. Not like a school of fish like we've seen in other videos. But
Not exactly quiet either. Oh, right here, right on me. I guess I should just do my own feet again. Boy, this thing, they come when I do that. At least in other videos. Maybe I'm in too much pain today. My right ear is ringing like so loud. And we saw a flash of light right there. And then there's my boy. Just looking up, baby boy. You want to share your thoughts with my... oh, mommy? Anything? I got that one. I got it. Oh, almost knocked me off my feet. That was a baby one. I always have that baby one. Hey, what was happening there? You see? He's watching. You want to watch with mommy? Hi. Hi, beautiful. Oh, that smells lovely. My daughter got that Yankee thing in like 10 discs for 10 bucks at an antique store. Yes, I sage everything in here, so there's no energy attached to it. But I sage my furniture and all kinds of things. And yes, I get sick in antique stores. What you looking at, handsome? I saw that one, too. Saw that one. Can't catch them because they are so fast. I can't catch them. We got fast. Too fast. So fast. Where's the little baby that goes slow? See that one? Where's the baby that goes slow? See-through, clear. You never know what you're going to get. Something's happening down here because he keeps looking. Did you see that was like a shooting star? That's what I see in the curtains. I got that. At 6 minutes and something seconds, under 6 minutes and 40 seconds, diamond traveling with a trail. That's got to be cat hair. He just turned around. It's moving too slow and it's hitting the floor. You all saw the diamond shooty thing. It's not a, it doesn't even have a shape. It's like a shooting star. That's what I'm seeing, like a shooting star. Just under 7 minutes is when you'll see it. And I think I photographed it. And I was doing a screenshot. I think I got that too. Again, if my voice is obnoxious, and it is, you could mute me. Wouldn't that be nice to have a real life mute for people? Can't stand them? Shut them off. Like on Click. Somebody else thought of that before I did. That's funny. Hey, handsome. Where you going, mister? Oh, they always have... Where you going? No, I can't see. Wait 8 minutes. I guess I am going to upload this too. Now I see stuff in my eye to the left. And then I saw the clear one that's always on the bed right here. Up and down. I never know what I'm going to get. Just went by and I just took the picture. What you looking at, honey? There's something back there. I gotta clean that. I clean that TV every week. This loft gets dusty. Autofocus is what I have on. Good. Please God say I got the diamond traily star shooting star thingy. Something's flying by. Really tiny. Really tiny. And I can't, he's just so comfortable, he don't even move. He don't care. Oh, that's a beam, that's a wooden beam, in case Roxanna's watching. And this is what leads to the heating right here. And there's no insulation between me and the floor upstairs, that's why I hear everything. Everything. Stuff I don't want to hear, trust me. I don't mind the baby crying or the dog barking, but the other stuff, it's just a little too personal for me. So why are you up high? Why you happen? Oh, he's looking there now. Okay, we're under 10 minutes. I'm going to be ending this pretty soon. I'll come back later. And tonight, they are just too fast. I have to anticipate where they are when my ears are ringing. And if I don't feel them coming, they're too fast for me to get a picture. I need a professional photographer in here. Not that I don't need... I mean, I can feel them, and my ears ringing. Today's just the left one. And it's a very high pitch. Yeah, I think I got that one. I hope you'll saw it. Okay, we are at 10 minutes. I'm going to end, not editing. I'm going to do more, see if I got anything in the screenshots. Slow down the video, and I'm going to screenshot that. And they know I'm taking pictures. They have to. They're so fast. And sometimes I have things in the kitchen, and you could see the reflection, the color that they are. And they say, not kidding. I just saw the green. My voice is so annoying. I'm sorry, folks. You could see them off of stuff, and you could see them out this way. That's the one that was with me this morning, too. It's green, and the bottom is purple. It's amazing. Right, baby? Isn't it amazing? Green and purple. I love it. Yeah, I thought he was going to try to catch that one. I've been focusing on my chakras, on my throat chakra, on my heart chakra. I meditate, I use crystals so that my voice is clear and that I'm understood and heard, and that, you know, I'm not a Jesus freak, go to church or you'd be condemned to damnation and hell. I don't believe that. I love Jesus. He is my personal favorite master of the universe. His father is God, the great I am. I went to Catholic school, Father, Son, Holy Spirit, absolutely in me, yes. I also practice Buddhism because I believe that Buddhism and they you see the letters KT in that wall? Doesn't that look like an R, T, or a K? Oh, there's